former Gonzaga janitor, accused of child rape, was found dead today in Stevens County. Police say 48-year-old Timothy Dwayne Woodard was molesting the son of his wife's friend for more than a decade. He was supposed to be in court Tuesday. KXY4's Ian Cole joins us now live with today's developments. Ian?
And Nadine, the child rape investigation came to an abrupt end when Woodard's body was discovered along East Dunn Mountain Road in Addy. Woodard accused of molesting a family friend's son for more than a decade, starting in 1998, the abuse ending in 2010. Now, after he didn't show in court on Tuesday, Woodard had a $100,000 arrest warrant out for him. Woodard was a former employee of Bergen's Furniture and most recently worked at Gonzaga as a maintenance worker. Court documents show a disturbing history of abuse. The victim told detectives Woodard would take pictures of him, touch him, and at one point raped him. Woodard reportedly paid the boy to stay quiet, and this continued for more than 12 years. The crime would take place at the victim's home or at Woodard's place of work, including the Gonzaga Library. Detectives investigating Woodard before he reportedly killed himself today say that he faced very serious rape charges.
First-degree rape of a child is one of the most serious offenses that someone can be charged with. It's a Class A felony. It ranks right up there with murder as far as severity.
Woodard was facing 10 to 25 years in prison if he was convicted. The victim in this case came forward in January of this year, and the coroner says that there was a device attached to the tailpipe of the car Woodard was found in to allow carbon monoxide inside the car. Reporting live at the courthouse, Ian Cole, KXOY 4 News.